branded software presents.
This is Forgotten Cards, a two-player memory card game.
Forgotten Cards.
Forgotten Cards is not actually my first game. Prior to it, I've made many attempts, but it is the first one that I've actually competed.
Hello there.
I created it together with a schoolmate who did the artwork and silly sounds, and I've programmed the game in QuickBasic, back in the good old DOS days. Back then it was a real challenge to implement things that are now taken for granted, such as mouse support and fade-out effects.
This is what I use for my nose.
Super!
Lemonade. Bonjour, vivifon. I'm old.
Super! Oui, oui, oui.
Yippee-ki-yay-yo. A big green thing!
I think my friend forgot what he drew there, so he just said a big green thing.
Very good, very, very good, very... Red apple?
Super!
Ah! Very good, very, very good, very... You've got an orange! Yippee-ki-yay-yo. Very good, very, very good, very... Very good, very, very good, very... Bomb. You're idiot!
What you heard there is actually an inverted sound. This is what it was originally.
You're taking the game name too seriously. Bomb. Yippee-ki-yay-yo. Hello, my name is Flomo. Yippee-ki-yay-yo. Green apple. Very good, very, very good, very... Yippee-ki-yay-yo. Owen, cherry berry. Bonjour, vivifon. Where is the other pair?
Around.
Hello there. Very good, very, very good, very... Bow.
This is our typo infested about screen. This was supposed to be our next game, but it never came out.
Okay, I'll do it. Bye.
Thanks for watching.